This is a demonstration video for the C. Davis Systems and Software LC Crimp Machine. It is our entry-level machine for crimping machined and MILSPEC contacts. So far as we are aware, it is the most cost-effective way to be able to automate crimping of loose contacts like these. These are Deutsch 16s, these are sockets, and these machines are designed to automate the process of crimping contacts like this. This machine features a parts bowl, which you pour loose parts into, a set of slides and a shuttle, which we call an escapement, which will automatically feed and then blow over parts to the crimp head. This tool, the crimp head, is built around Deutsch tool, which is the correct tool for crimping these, so you get the proper crimp. It is automated and actuated by a foot pedal. The wires are guided in by our reverse parabolic funnels, it's a very simple and straightforward machine. Wire processing technician can be up and running with this with just a few minutes of training, and they greatly boost productivity. Now, to keep them cost-effective, there is a number of features on this that are different than our GWT line of crimp machines. The bowl is made of cast plastic, the slides are made of aluminum, they are only able to be single bowl systems for the LC, and they're only available for benchtops. They don't integrate into larger machines. For an additional price, you can upgrade to machined aluminum bowls and machined tool steel slides, which greatly extend the lifespan of the tool, and they end up being the very same thing that are used in our GWT machines, which reliably cycle millions of times. I'm going to turn the machine on. It's going to go through a startup cycle. And you'll see that the vibration has begun and the bowl is moving contacts up the ramp to the escapement. And once we get some into the escapement, I'll be able to demonstrate some crimping. But this is starting up with nothing in it. And so you can see the contacts falling into the escapement right here. They are hitting a reflective sensor, which turns the bowl on and off. That shuts the bowl driver off when the slide is filled. So we're going to let it cycle on and off until it's full. Okay, so now it's full. There is not one currently in here, so I'm going to cycle it once. And now we have a contact in the crimp head. And from this point, it's as easy as inserting a wire, hitting the foot pedal, and you have a crimped contact. It really is that simple. And every one of these is a perfect crimp.